I want to welcome you guys to the first Factory Farm Summit. My name is Mary Doherty, and I'm the co-founder of Farms on Factories and the president of Wisconsin's statewide grassroots capable coalition, Sustain Rural Wisconsin Network. That network of big and brave-hearted people stretches from Bayfield and Superior Shoreline to Janesville to the beautiful driftless regions in the western part of the state. With those communities right here, sitting on the Lake Michigan shoreline. Before we start, I'm going to do a little housekeeping items. I just wanted to say that. So, did you all see the silent auction items back there? A lot of really great Patagonia stuff for great deals. So go back there. We're going to close it up, I think, about 8. So write your name down and get some good, winter's coming, need some gear. There's a cash bar. It's going to be open throughout the entire event tonight. Feel free to replenish your glasses during the speakers' presentations. We try to be respectful when you stand up to get something. We want everyone to be able to hear what they're saying. And the restrooms are around the corner with a sign. And that, I think, is it for housekeeping. So, this is shaping up to be an inspiring weekend, full of chances to reconnect with old friends, make some new ones, to learn from each other, to develop and share strategies, to hold those factory farms and our regulatory agencies accountable for all that pollution that accompanies factory farming. I especially want to say thank Socially Responsible Agricultural Project for not only dreaming up and bringing this Factory Farm Summit to life, but also for their unflagging support to local communities all over Wisconsin who are dealing with an industry that is causing great harm across the state and across the country. So with that, please help me welcome Kendra, CEO of Socially Responsible Agriculture Project.
To see this many people who care about our water, our land, and our air together in a room. As Mary said, my name is Kendra Kimbaroskis. I'm the Socially Responsible Ag Project, Agricultural Project. That's for Steve Mazur, he's still here. And I, first off, just wanted to take a moment to thank everybody for coming, and to also thank the Radisson Hotel for their just incredible work with us. This is has been a heavy lift to pull all of you together. And the staff here have just been completely amazing. So please thank them if you get a chance. In addition to SRAP, and that's our acronym, SRAP, we are co-hosting this with the Midwest Environmental Advocates, Farms Not Factories, and Kiwani Cares. There's also a whole host of sponsors that have chipped in money and time to help bring you all here. And instead of taking up time going through the list, this list in your program is not comprehensive because there's been sponsors coming in literally like up until the last 5 minutes. So we're gonna try to pull all of that together and get a complete list for you by tomorrow. But thank you, sponsors. As you know, putting something on like this takes a village. Many hands make light work. And I would be remiss if I didn't take a moment to thank and appreciate the SRAP staff and the SRAP board. And so if you're an SRAP staff person or a board member, would you please take a minute to stand up and be appreciated? All right, well, we're here to have a celebration, and we're here to meet new friends, see old friends, and come away from a weekend feeling inspired and ready to hit the ground running. There's folks here from several different states and from Wisconsin, and I just want to take a minute to get our blood flowing, and if you are from Wisconsin, will you please stand up? If you're from the East Coast, please stand up. The West Coast or the Southwest, please stand up. If you're from the Southeast, please stand up. And if you're from the Midwest outside of Wisconsin, Please stand up. So I wanted to do that because I think it's really important to see that we've all come from different places, and we've all come here together, and over the next day and this evening and over the course of the next day, I really hope that everybody here tries to meet some new friends, because we're all going through the same thing, just in different parts of the country, and we have to come together if we are going to win.